mainly how thankful I am for him to make this happen for me, because for me this is a big thing in my life. I'm going to be officially Indonesian, and the nice thing of him is he sent me one time a message after the Congress, you know, after the when I was in Zoom.
Yeah, yeah.
He sent me a message after on my phone and said, I see you as my son and I treat you as my son, and that he was always open for me to call him or whatever if I had something on my mind, and I have no words. It's so, I'm so thankful for him. So
jadi, yeah. Perlu terjemahin atau enggak?
Enggak usah. Boleh.
Oh.
Terjemahin aja enggak apa-apa.
Jadi Shane mengatakan bahwa tentu dia sedih ya mendengar bahwa Ketua Umum tidak lagi maju, karena Shane mengatakan bahwa beliau dia diperlakukan seperti anak sendiri oleh Ketua Umum, apa namanya, dari mulai pertama kali interaksi, bahkan juga suka ditelepon oleh Ketua Umum, ya kan. Bagaimana beliau mengatakan bahwa Shane, kita nih, dan kalau di Indonesia, saya ini sebagai ayah bagi kamu di Indonesia. Jadi itu sih hubungan yang antara Shane dan Tuan.
Jadi meskipun nggak jadi Ketua Umum lagi, tetap jadi ayahnya Shane, bagi Shane.
So even though he will no longer be the chairman of PSSI, would you still see him as your father here?
Of course, I'm so thankful.
Tentu saja.
I'm so thankful for him because
saya sangat bersyukur kepada beliau.
What I said already, like he has helped me in this process so much, and
dia sangat membantu saya dalam proses ini.
Without him, I was not being able to do all of this. So
tanpa beliau, nggak mungkin ini bisa terjadi.
I will be thankful for my life with him.
Saya akan berutang budi seluruh hidup saya kepada beliau.
So yeah, what I said, I'm just so thankful.
I'm thankful. Kan Shane direkomendasi oleh Sintayong.
Iya. Yeah.
Nah, Sintayong sendiri sekarang setelah AFF posisinya agak masih ada di perdebatan, masih belum aman lah gitu. Nah, kalau pendapat dia sendiri gimana? Sama kedua, netizen Indonesia pressure-nya berat banget buat pemain-pemain timnas. Kalau dia melihatnya gimana?
Oke, mungkin kalau yang pertama saya nggak bisa jawab ya.
Oh, iya.
Tapi mungkin yang kedua ya.
Oke, siap.
Shane, how do you see the Indonesian supporters in terms of their support toward the national team? Do you feel pressure or do you feel honor? Or how do you see the Indonesians?
I feel honored because for me it's to be able to be in this position for me is not many people can say that. So I'm not feeling pressure. I'm mostly feel maybe I feel positive pressure. I don't know what English.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. I feel positive feeling because they all support me. I get messages every day that they want me to want to see me play, and without them, you know. It's so fanatic and motivational how they talk. So I just want to bring the football in Indonesia to a higher level together with my teammates and everyone. So it's for me, I think they are really supportive. Yeah. For everyone.
Dia merasa supporter Indonesia itu sangat mendukung dia, menanyakan dia, bahkan suka mungkin DM dia gitu ya, kapan menjadi warga negara Indonesia. Jadi Shane melihat supporter Indonesia itu sebagai aset, sebagai suatu energi buat dia gitu ya. Bahkan mengatakannya sebagai positive pressure ya, sebagai dukungan yang positif gitu. Dia tidak sabar untuk bermain di timnas dan juga segera bertemu dengan koleganya di timnas. Jadi menggunakan energi itu jadi suatu motivasi ya, energi dari para.
Jadi belum sih buat latihan terdekat ini dengan timnas.
Sebetulnya kan yang paling dekat kan Maret ya. Maret kan itu mungkin FIFA Match Day bisa 2 game ya. Dan itu kan mungkin sedang didiskusikan oleh direktur teknik dan juga dengan pelatih siapa lawan Indonesia, ya kan. Terus kemudian kalau tidak salah juga ada di bulan Juni itu ada juga FIFA Match Day juga. Jadi ya
Juni Piala Asia ada FIFA Match Day juga ya?
Ada FIFA Match Day, kalau saya baca schedule-nya kalau saya tidak salah. Jadi mungkin ya setidaknya Shane bisa bermain kalau misalnya FIFA Match Day itu biasanya 2 game ya. Jadi total bisa 4 game ya. So I'm just saying to them that in the upcoming FIFA match day in March, the Indonesian national team probably is going to play against a team. Could be like 2 teams or could be 1 team, mm-hmm. but twice. Mm-hmm. So in June, if I'm not mistaken, there will be another game, right? So it is possible that within 3 months or 4 or 5, so right now it's January, yeah? Within 5 months, you will play 4 games with the national team. Mm-hmm. I'll be there.
Yes, he will be there for sure. He's always there for me, so he's the one who is helping me a lot. So.
Jadi dia bilang, saya bilang saya akan berada di sana, dan dia bilang terima kasih telah membantu saya gitu, dan selalu berada di samping saya.
So Shane, you are in the left back. How do you see the competition between you and the other your other teammate in the national team so far?
Yeah, again, I see that as a good thing because we're gonna make each other better because we have to fight for our place, of course. But I know he's a good player, and I need to, you know, always work hard to. It's not that I have a spot doing this in the team. I need to always work hard and be play well to be in the team. So again, I see it as a good thing, and it's a part of football. You always have to work to get your place in the team. So I just have to show the coach what I got, connect well with my teammates, get to know my teammates, and of course also learn the language because I need to. Learn to speak Indonesian. Unfortunately, I got not raised in two languages, but my whole family speaks it, so I'm gonna learn Indonesian as well.
Is there any of your teammates that you see maybe some you think have a special a skill that you think there are some good player that you see in
Indonesia?
Yeah.
Yeah, I see, for example, Egy. He's a really good player, and I saw also we have some talents. I met today
Marcelino.
Marcelino, I met him today. Young talent, really good player. So there we have so a lot of qualities, of course. So it's just now a fact of train, work hard together, and then make sure that we get better with the national team. And I have all the trust in that. That's the word. I have all the trust in that. Confidence in that it will happen, that we're gonna be a better team, and I'm just gonna make sure that I will always give my all for the national team because it's for me big thing.
Menurut saya bagus yang disampaikan sini karena dia melihat persaingan itu sebagai hal yang memicu para pemain menjadi lebih baik ya. Jadi satu hal yang positif gitu. Apalagi kalau di timnas itu wajar lah kalau pos satu posisi itu ada kompetisinya ya. Jadi kurang lebih positive reinforcement.
Tapi kalau klub
dia tuh juga wingback. Jadi gini lah, dia itu dari data yang kita pelajari ya. Shane itu bukan hanya bek kiri juga, dia juga bisa main di posisi gelandang kiri.
Sebab bisa.
Mungkin dari skemanya coach Shane mungkin tidak bisa jadi wingback ataupun winger juga ya. Bisa jadi. Nah, itu tergantung kebutuhan pelatih. Yang paling penting sih 24 tahun, berarti dia minimal punya buat 10 tahun minimal di timnas. Investasi bagus, good investment if you ask me.
Komandan, kalau yeah. Dari kesepakatan timnya sendiri bakal mempermudah atau nanti harus FIFA Match Day aja?
So, how do you see your team in terms of how do you see your team in terms of your call up with the Indonesian national team? Yeah, the final.
So how I see it in
do you think they will let you go for FIFA Match Day, obviously, right?
Yeah, of course. I just need to, I don't know if it, let's say it's not FIFA Match Day, then we need to see what kind of period of time we are in, because I cannot say now that they will say yes if it's not FIFA Match Day. So that's just, I have to talk with them and tell them how important it is for me and just have a good conversation with them about it. So I cannot say anything about that now. But if there is games outside of FIFA Match Day, then I will try my best to talk with the club and let me go because I always want to play for the national team. So
ya penting untuk berbicara dengan klubnya itu sangat penting ya, karena kan memang klubnya itu kan tentu yang menggaji dia kan, sehingga kalau memang umumnya itu dia bisa dilepaskan pada saat FIFA Match Day ya. Tapi untuk di luar FIFA Match Day itu memang perlu persuasif ya, diskusi dengan klub dan hubungan yang baik dengan klub. Ada satu lagi juga yang perlu dicatat bahwa Norwegia ini liganya timingnya beda loh sama Eropa. Ya,
oh yeah, 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 it's beautiful. I love it. I love it. It's just I already have some batiks at home now. I have 2 or 3, and I just I like this only. I feel good. It feels not promised. It feels safe. It feels like it's me. Even I have not wear it, but. That's the thing with me. It's just also the first time when I went to Indonesia, I just felt like I was home. I was not there like one time, but the first time I was there, I felt like home. So it's just, it's in my heart, I feel like. And I'm not saying that for the cameras, I'm really meaning it because, again, I got raised Indonesian. My father was a true Indonesian man. My whole family from my father's side is truly Indonesian. So I got raised with the food, with the manners, with everything. So in my heart, I am. So, and now I'm also official on paper in Greece. So it's now, official, yeah.